Alright, here we go. I'm going to try this again. Hopefully, I can actually play. Oh, let's see what happens. Knock on wood that the game does not keep crashing on me, that I don't keep having these issues.
Let me out!
Wow, you are yelling at the wrong thing. Okay, the audio is definitely changing. Babies! Alright, who's in my party? I think I want Karlach instead of Shadowheart. Because Karlach has 88 HP. But where is Shadowheart? Oh, there she is.
Have I been this way before? I need a moment for the two of us.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
Oh, I get to stack them. Yay. Oh, those stack too. Great. I am an elf. I don't need dark vision. Oh, Gail can keep that. Wow, I really need to go shopping. Good job, me. Also, if anybody's in the chat, please say hello so I know I'm not talking to myself.
May the darkness protect you. If you're sure.
Yeah, anachronism.
Fine.
You know what? I'm going to... Oh, interesting. I no longer have that blessing.
Copper for your thoughts?
Yes.
Aces.
No worries. Hey, Fair. Alright, I don't... Fair, I was going to ask her, have you encountered this? And I just realized, I know I'm not proficient with heavy armor.
Attention.
How is she not proficient with her own armor? She's necky. No, I'm good. I was mostly just talking out loud. It annoys me that as a barbarian, she is not proficient with heavy armor, but I guess that means I'm selling it. If she can't wear it, unless Halson can wear it. Oh yeah, we should give these to our boyfriend. Oh, that's a poisoned apple. We're gonna add that to our wares. Didn't want that in my pocket. Wow. So much stuff. I'm gonna send to camp, send that to camp, and keep that, and give that to Gail.
You have my attention.
Oh, Gail can't wear those, and he doesn't need to eat anything anymore, so... I'm basically trying to get a bunch of stuff together to sell. Oh wait, he can read that. Learn spell. Learn spell. Where is Dimension Door? His wizard level's too low. How dare. 150. God damn it. Yeah, we're going... Oh, it's extremely horny. We're keeping it.
No time to rest.
Also... Oh no, this is right. Gail doesn't have just a backpack, I noticed. The Oak Father's... Oh, the Oak Father's Embrace is what Karlach was wearing. And she may want that, but I'm gonna leave that alone. I'm gonna put that in camp. I don't know why I had that, but okay. Oh, that does so much more damage, though. I can't learn these. Shit. And how are you, Fair? How is your day going? Okay, so Gail only has two. Oh, Karlach has no health potions. Alright. Well, okay then. We're going back to the druid camp just to... Oh, I do extra poison damage. I'm annoyed. I was supposed to do my computer rebuild today and it did not happen. So I'm a little annoyed with how the day is gone. Oh, I should give that to Karlach. I basically keep meaning to sell all of this shit and get money, but then I keep running into people who don't have money. Oh, an additional level one spell slot. I think that's going to you. I didn't want to replace it. Because we're all carrying too much shit. I'm going to need that where I'm going. Also, how do I have so much money? That in Invictus's pack. Oh, there's two of those. I should keep this because I've got an actual bow. Yeah, today's been... Wait, restore Bardic Inspiration? Hold on. I can Misty Step with those. I'm keeping those with me. This is so disorganized. Who am I? Oh, wait. Gale needs one. We had one. Sorry, I've turned into full "this is bothering me" goblin horde mode. Also, I think Karlach needs that more than you. Well, also, I just don't know how this got so disorganized. Actually, I'm gonna give that to Gale. That's more his speed. Give that to Karlach. Somebody already has this. Thank you. All right. First, let's go to the druid camp. How's everyone doing? How's your day going? Drow, oh my god. I saw drow poison, that was the last thing. Fair, what did I say? Also, I was gonna tweet that I'm live. And I didn't quite get there. Y'all, I can feel how hot my computer is. I don't like this. What do you mean, work on? I bought a new cooler.
Hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. Sort of. Next time we find ourselves toe-to-toe with something we want to squash.
I mean, I bought a new cooler, but...
See what happens. Well, it's not the kind of thing I'd like to squander, see? A soul coin is a precious thing. Better used to fight evil than show off. But trust me, next time we're facing something nasty, I'll be all over him.
Okay...
I've got a long road ahead.
Didn't want to have... Yeah, I bought a... I did buy a new liquid cooler, but...
What path lies before?
I also... I am uncomfortable entirely with... doing that part by myself without a second pair of hands. Oh, shit. They're still out here and still had stuff to steal? Is that why his body's still out here? It's currently liquid cool, but that seems to not make a bit of difference. Because I can literally feel the heat coming off my computer next to me. Because while I do know what I'm doing with computers, there's a limit to what I want to do by myself.
I should speak up. It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step.
But I basically have to disassemble my whole computer to put it in the new case.
Of course.
And stuff like that, I'd always want a another pair of hands.
Thank you.
is it only comparing? Oh, it's just clothing, it's not even armor. Oh, what I'm carrying is better, never mind. Oh, but there's more ocean to be had. Excellent. I feel like I should get that for Will. It's almost 400. Well,
may you keep balance.
All right. Definitely splitting this. See, Gale only has two. Karlach has no potions. I should sell that armor, but it's probably useful. I need to make sure. Fuck, I did not take Featherfall with this. With him. I need to swap his spells. Where's Featherfall? A thunder wave. There we go. All right.
I have a lot on my mind. And well, eat it.
Hey, face on. Yeah, I missed a whole section in the Underdark, apparently. Oh, hi, Kelly.
Let's see what this does.
What else were you doing?
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable.
Wow. Nice. Oh my god, for real? Really?
Dry stones line the wall, but the darkness below is impenetrable. The coin disappears into the well. After a moment,
oh, hi,
you hear a soft clink, not a splash.
Fair, if you're here, can you please give Kelly a shout out? Hey, Broken Seals. Yeah, I am. Today's just been a day. Wow, there was not really? There was nothing in the body?
If not, then
Oh, this is a new way to the Underdark. Okay. Alright then.
Open up.
Alright, let's save, because now we're in the Underdark. So I was watching Mars. I have done this. Where am I going? I know where I want to go. It's up by where we fought the spiders. Oh, they were having a bad day. Oh, an Edder cap. And thank you for your resub, Gidget. So I don't know who was here when I fought the giant spiders, but that big deep hole where you fight them, where you fight all the phase spiders and the giant ones up there, that's a way into the Underdark, which I did not know. I just need to remember how to get over there. Oh, I am in the Underdark while I'm fighting them. It's just, so fair, do you remember when I looked down in the hole and was like, well, guess I'm gonna die. Apparently, if you use Featherfall, so here, this area. So apparently, if you cast Featherfall while you're standing here, and jump. I sure am.
One with the weave.
Yeet. Oh no, so you're in the Underdark, I think, when you're fighting them. I keep seeing everyone. Okay, he looks a little too excited to be in the Underdark.
Getting used to the sky again.
Fear not, Karlach. Sun, moon, and stars will still be there, waiting for us.
Meanwhile, this place is pretty spectacular, isn't it?
So,
no book or painting could ever do its strange beauty justice. But perhaps our stories might, when we return to the surface.
Broken bones. Must have fallen.
You think? Alrighty.
Nothing hurts anymore.
Aw, bones. I don't want those bones. I don't want that. What is this thing that looks like a dick? Because I'm sorry. You cannot look at this and say it does not look phallic. What in the entire fuck? it probably is. It's a bone cap mushroom. But I was just like, that's a penis. Look, Mr. Minotaur, I was minding my business. Oh no, it's a boulette. Well,
let's spill some blood.
I'm hiding right under its nose. No, don't dash. Oh, are they fighting each other? Oh, you can fight each other.
There goes my equilibrium.
I'm just gonna let you do that. I'm hiding.
Light on my feet.
Because that boulette and those minotaurs have business to discuss. I'm just going to mind my business.
Shh. Incoming.
I'm just going to hide here. Ooh, brunch. I want to hear about it when you come back. Y'all fight each other. I'm minding my business. You know what? I was minding my whole business. Well. Chomp. Y'all. Karlach fell to their death. Are you for real? Jesus. Wait, I can branding smite with a... You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, not
Well.
With glee.
Well, oh boy, please be. Can I throw?
Let's go.
And I still get. Oh, the other Minotaur's dead?
Tormented.
Don't want you falling to your death. The fuck is Karlach?
Choice but to keep going.
Where the fuck is Karlach? Oh, okay.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Yo.
It's hiding here. Best be on my way.
What in the absolute fuck just happened? Please tell me I can revive. Karlach from over here. How does she fall to her death?
Take you.
Jesus. Okay, so that happened. I just got here. What the fuck? Oh no. We don't want to go that way. Nope. ultimately use my other short rest.
Put the wind back in my sails.
Jesus. Okay, that's where I got the sword. I'm quite confused, but okay, that's where I want to go. Where the hell was that? Oh. So this is where I was. I know there's Drengar over there. Let me explode that so we can go that way. Oh, restless myconids. We should save. Oh boy, myconids.
You were swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one creature sing many voices. The harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, they have come. They are here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
I can mend neither skin nor spirit, but we still might commune. Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The sovereign expects you.
Oh boy. Is this the illithid I keep seeing people talk to? No, not the dead myconids. Am I supposed to follow this thing?
A drow? Play nice, or these shrooms will be on you in a flash. Now, doubt you'd care to notice, but you didn't see a dwarf on your travels, did you?
Okay, who's Bayon's the Dragon name? Age fan?
Bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick.
I would like all your die. I got two studded leather armors, so I'll sell one. Why would I want buying all your healing because everything's trying to kill me down here? I need those to make my own potions, thank you. Got plenty of those. We'll see the agate. Fuck it. I'm a hoarding die. Why not? Oh, invisibility, yes.
Right. Never mind.
Yes, Riku.
My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it.
There's too many Dragon Age names in here. Balin Anders.
Something's on my mind.
Fleshwalker. Tongue talker. You
this is disgusting.
From the dark. Yet far you've
well,
come.
Anders in this playthrough is quite dead.
Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
What the fuck am I wearing? Wow, this is disturbing.
It shudders, twisted by your brutal honesty.
That's... It reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove. Filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. I do not belong here. I am not welcomed here.
Well, shit. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, this is pretty. It's probably going to poison me and kill me, but it's pretty.
That's a Susa shrine. Deep and fresh.
These things drain away one's
Someone's
magic
marking their territory.
Shouldn't linger here.
Oh, that's disturbing. Can a mod throw the CW out, please? Oh, we should go back here and I'm gonna shoot that. Yeah. That's likely to kill me. Also, oh, that's a bad place to be, I think. I need those, but I don't need them that badly. Let's just skip those.
Even with your keen eyesight, the hole below you soon plummets into an abyss of impossible darkness. Your call echoes as it plunges downward, before gradually fading away.
You know what? Whatever's down there can stay down there. Whatever that was just growled back when I said hello, so goodbye. This is all new territory, y'all. Oh, God! Oh, no. Is the bullet back? Is the bullet attacking us? Game, let me just wander the Underdark in peace, I beg you. Oh, God! The fuck? Where is... What the... What in the hell?
Put him up.
I was minding my business, hook horror.
The witching hour.
You know, you could have left me alone.
Let's light them up.
Gale, you really missed.
Sometimes the only way out is
I swear
through.
To God. I don't like that I also take psychic damage. Excuse? Oh, we want a multi-attack. Cool, cool. Cool. All I wanted was to pluck a plant. Jesus.
I'm ready.
Oh, so that's what we're gonna do? Cool. That was a bonus action. Die. What the fuck? Okay, I was just minding my business.
Don't waste the step.
You know, game, you could just let me walk in peace. Oh no, it's auto-saving. What's about to hit me? Oh god. Does Tasha's hideous laughter?
Tormented.
Blood comes easy these days.
Are you fucking serious?
I'm heating up.
Destroyer.
Yo, oh Jesus. Oh, cool, cool, cool. Now you're here, I can smite you. Yes, Karlach. Where's Gale? Gale, why did you move from my healing, bro? Gale, I'm gonna need you to let me heal you.
How do people do this all day?
Oh. Interesting. I just want to see what this looks like on him. I don't think I'm going to wear it. Oh. That's a look. It's worth a lot of money, though. All right, let's save and then go to camp, even though I know we just went to camp. Because we've used all our short rest. I've only got a couple more hours because I've got to prep for
What's up for discussion?
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Greedy little owlbear. Right, sweet owlbear baby. Alright, I'm gonna leave you to stare at everyone who is deeply attractive in this camp while I get a very quick bio break. And then we're gonna rest up, see who's doing what. See if I can flirt with Halson. But I shouldn't be more than 2 to 5 minutes. Mods, you have the comm. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Hopefully. Okay, I need to figure this out. My audio is definitely weird when I tab back into the game. I don't know why.
Oakfather preserve you.
Thanks.
What would you like to know? You're not a doppelganger, are you? Save for me. My line perished a long time ago. They rest in High Forest now, near the shade of the Grandfather Tree. The Grove became my family, with Sylvanas as my teacher. And now I have you. It was a long time ago. The wounds don't heal, but they become more bearable. I'm 350 years old.
I'm not getting any new dialogue.
Of course there have been lovers. Just because I love nature doesn't mean I'm betrothed to it. Though sometimes nature needs reminding.
Fair, have you seen this? Are you still here? Are you still brunching?
Well, I didn't pick this scar up in battle. I was in wild shape. Only I forgot it was the season when bears are particularly social. A she-bear claimed me as her own and did not appreciate being spurned.
Oh, yes.
Right now, I bed down alone, I'm afraid. Perhaps once I talk less of curses and parasites, my fortunes will improve. Anytime.
Interesting.
You smell very delicious, but I will not bite you.
Aww. Oh no, I didn't know if you'd seen that because I wasn't streaming, I think, when I had that convo.
Nice here. The caves smell like rotting meat. Goblin coat smells like goblins.
So I feel like I got that.
Fun.
I feel like I got that convo when I was not streaming. So here's the part I don't get. If I talk to Karlach, I thought I got that after the portal.
Gods, you're beautiful. Can we? I suppose we can. How could I say no?
Oh, I thought that was after the portal. Wait, do I have to kneel? I do have to kneel down a bit.
You are perfect. Every time.
Okay, because I really thought... It was after the portal. So, question for the chat. If I talk to Volo... There's an option, like with the hag, to swap out an eye. But then I think Volo runs and he's not in your camp anymore.
Yes, my friend?
Ooh, spicy shrimp soup. Yes, please. Oh, I'm keeping polymorph. I'm keeping all of that. I already got a scroll of Misty Step. Lolo has a decent amount of money. Oh, I definitely don't need any more. But I will take all of your potions. Oh, Gale. Yeah, there's... You mean all the shit I gotta go through for Infernal Iron, and it's... not even... useful. Where is Gale? Gale, where are you? Gale? Gale. It also looks like we are surrounded by dicks. I don't care what anyone says. Oh, that's... Yeah, fair. I misremembered. I absolutely thought it was,
Anything I can do for you, consider it most enthusiastically
done. Off stream when I got that.
There's nothing that would give me greater pleasure. Grateful, mostly. For meeting you. For having someone who cares that I'm here, alive. Not reduced to a cloud of Netherese vapor. Someone apart from my Tressim.
That is.
I did not realize how much shorter than me Gale is. Well, all right. Oh, no. We talked to Arabella.
I don't believe it. They can't be.
Breathe, child. Resist not the winds of change. Let them...
No. No!
Listen. Dost thou not hear it? Where creation meets ruin, where morning meets midnight, the root of all being. Balance.
They're dead. I can't. Balance.
Your very soul is tangled in shadow. Arabella's magic, wild as cursed briar. Her talent is now yours, too.
Oh, what the fuck?
The girl must learn the ways of the arcane. But she shan't remain here. The weave knows her purpose. It will guide her plainly, if she listens. Arabella holds a power beyond reckoning, that of the decaying forest and the seedling that bore it.
Oh boy.
But it is unbalanced. Her yoke is already heavy. If she walks thy path, it will surely break. Arabella will depart once thou dost leave these accursed lands. She will find her way safely. Thus, it is fated.
Bowman, you're making me leave.
Fear not, girl. Abandon not the weave, and it shall not abandon thee.
Hold on. Audio is absolutely not balanced. Wait a minute. One second. Why is this? Hold on. Huh. For some reason, this is all goofy. One moment. Hey, Steph. I am, for whatever reason, having issues. I don't know if any of you have ever had this. But when I tab into the game, the audio gets really weird.
Thou must.
I...
You feel her grief fade as if it were your own. There is a lightness in her now, veiling the power within, soothing it.
Is that my future? Is that why they died?
It is.
It's wonderful. Thank you, Bowman, for being nice. If there are people like you around, perhaps everything will be right.
Oh, child. How are you, Steph? Aww. Aww, poor baby.
If Bowman says I'll be alright, I'll be alright.
Knock on wood, we've streamed so far with no problems. I bet I can feel how hot my computer is.
I don't feel so strong. Or anything, really. Just tired.
I know that feel, child. Alright, let's actually go to sleep. We're in the Underdark, but a lot of these mushrooms look like dicks. Well, actually, let's talk to Karlach. Because for some reason...
What's on your mind?
I have not tried to flirt with her yet.
You really did it, huh?
Hey, Dre.
Not worried about adding more illithid into the mix? Well, what can I say? You look fine, smell fine, seem fine. And yet, you're more mind flayer than ever.
I am.
Hope you don't expect me to follow your lead in this. Do they? I'm not sure either of us can say one way or the other. We don't know what the costs might be just yet.
Oh, that's a... something broken. Interesting. It goes. I'm in the Underdark today because I, thanks to watching Mars.
How do you do that? Always making sense.
He showed me where the Underdark, another place to get in the Underdark is.
Fine. I'll keep an open mind, all right? I can promise that much. Now, are we done here?
I keep getting an option to... I keep getting that option when I talk to Karlach, except I've not tried to flirt with her. I'm very confused by that.
Let me out.
I'm gonna actually use the dye remover. On this, and use this black and jade green dye. Oh, I hate that. I hate that immediately. Oh, guess I'm using the last of the... Actually... Maybe if I dye the cape to match. Maybe if I match the cape. Okay, with the cape matching, I don't hate it. She has an infernal engine for a heart. Okay, now I'm going to save. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, we've beaten the bullet. Oh, is this a new way? We beat the hook whore because it jumped over there at us. Yeah, so Karlach has an another one? Where in the absolute fuck is it? Oh. Great. God damn it. Whomst is this? Oh, you wanna attack? You wanna attack me? Cool. Cool, cool. Okay, fine. We're misty stepping. Jesus. Oh, so you just want to attack me? Cool.
No escape.
I didn't need to bite it.
May the dice roll in my favor.
Really, Gail?
Watch this.
Eat it.
It does not.
My love.
Holy shit.
Fall by my hand.
Jesus. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna give those to Astarion. Ew, half-eaten gnome.
A little souvenir.
I don't want to sit in the chair. You know, I was minding my business. And this fucking thing attacked me for no reason. Oh.
Let's go.
Let's go.
No one stopped me yet. Huh. I'll give it a shot.
Oh, is it my turn first? Okay, what the fuck are these things and why do I keep finding them?
Blood follows me everywhere.
Can you feel death's cold grip?
Thought I had advantage. Fuck. Well.
They won't know what bit them. In striking distance.
If I do that, the game's over, by the way. Seriously? Oh my God. That is a bonus action.
My turn. Moving.
Rude. Fine. What do you mean, no target? For fuck's sake, man. Oh, okay then.
Don't be shy.
Oh, Karlach. Gale, you are the least useful, but also, oh my God, Asterion has no healing potions, for real? Well. Hold on. Find Balin. I wasn't trying to find Balin, but okay.
Best get going.
Okay, Underdark's for real this time.
These boots have seen everything.
Yeah, when stuff starts auto-saving, it gives me a fight or flight response, and I'm just like, what's about to kill me? A Sasota bloom.
This sensation. These flowers are absorbing all the magic in the air.
Get away from here. Oh no, we need to get rid of that. What did I just pick up? Well, that happened. Oh, I should have gone this way. Never mind. And I'm absolutely not going that way. Oh, wait. Let's get that. I need a bullywug trumpet. Well, I guess I'm going that way. Oh. The Underdark is beautiful, but dangerous. Oh no. Oh no. Well, I guess I know what we gotta do. Hopefully they don't kill that dude. Well, shit.
What's the story? Honk, honk.
She did not just say honk. Oh no, we killed him! Oops. Time to reload. Whoops. Well! Didn't mean to kill him. Well, shit. So, can't do that.
Need to find a way forward.
I'm not gonna waste my short rest yet. I am asking this, only one of you answer if you've been playing. What is the effect?
That will fit in my pack. This sensation. These flowers are absorbing all the magic in the air.
If I go over there and basically try to sneak, because it looks like I need to go get the husband. And be very careful as I do it. Because he's still alive, and I'm trying not to turn. I'm trying not to set these off. And do a quick save. Because there has to be a path you can take that does not set them all off.
Stop! Stop! Bibberbang!
He's indeed surrounded by Bibberbang. The spores of those mushrooms are both toxic and flammable.
I know that. Scroll. Escape. My bag, please. I've dropped it somewhere.
Misty Step.
Yes! That's... Yes!
Oh my god, if I fucking fail... a 10 strength check, I will quit.
Ah! Oh! I'm fine. I just have to... and then... here!
Yo, you coming with me? This man is not just standing there.
I need a quick word.
Ah, right. What were you saying?
My Jesus.
I was looking for Dereth. She's... She'll be worried sick. I must need to go. For you. Your trouble.
This motherfucker.
Ta. So, is there anything over here? All right, let us hope that I will not die trying to get whatever this is over here. Lulz candle, I need it. Can't take that one. Dagnabbit. I don't even know what I'm doing down here anymore at this point. I thought the Illithid everyone keeps talking to was down here. Don't want to go that way because that's just magic dampening. Apparently she wasn't. Oh, it's interesting. I saw a tweet CB put out yesterday about FYI, dwarves don't need to be Scottish. And I was like, that's true. But also, I don't want to argue with a bunch of D&D nerds. So... oh, I know exactly where I am. Oh, I need bark from that tree. Okay, it looks like I can go this way. Hey, Mer. How are you? How is your day going? Oop, I don't want to go that way. I definitely don't want to go in this decrepit village. How are you, Mer? Oh, no. Where the fuck is a tree? Is a tree in here? Oh. Fun in LA or work in LA, if you don't mind me asking. Oh, I have gone away from where I want to go. So many gems. Although I'm a higher level, I should be able to fight the Drengar much better.
Gale, can you cast Featherfall?
Yes.
Gotcha.
What? Gek! Got someone sneaking up on us.
Oh, scheiße.
Now you're a boat thief if I ever saw one.
But oh,
nice
no.
Of you to come back so I can split your skull.
I threw him in the river.
I will split your corpse and roast to pieces.
Well, time to load. Didn't mean to do that. Gotcha. Yay. Oh, I forgot we were close in age. Right, Fair? I hope you have a fantastic time. And hopefully I will get to see you in person one of these days. Why did someone tag me in a video? I deeply hate that. I deeply hate it. Sorry. Okay, so this tree I need to get to is over here. Actually, I'm gonna go over there and see why I've not been able to get something from this fucking tree. Because apparently those stop you from using any magic. And I hate it. Oh, I see. Oh, what is on my map that is red? Oh, another hook horror. Okay. Why are you up here? Yo, a crit? Really?
All right, Karlach. It's go time.
I'm not trying to get up there. I'm just trying to shoot it.
Gods, it's hot in here. Covered.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Oh my god, I just want to get up here. Where's Dash?
Have to keep going.
Now can I shoot this thing? Now?
The lance board is set.
Yeah, I haven't seen Dansky in years. I thanks for oh, Jesus. Fine. I'm gonna hit you with fire. And I'm gonna use a potion, even though I don't want to.
Let's go.
Fine.
I won't give in.
Yo. Okay. I hope you have a good flight, and I hope nothing causes your flight to be delayed or canceled. Just want some of this bark. Also, where am I hiding all of these arrows? Oh no. I hate that for humor. No. Fine, I'm just gonna hit the bloom then. Just gonna go whack it with my fucking sword if that's what we need.
Bodies for the harvest.
I'm sorry, what? Did he just yell bodies for the harvest? Excuse me? Friend, what are we doing? Okay, this. Do we need to be down here? Do we need to be up a level? I am very confused by where the fuck this bark I'm supposed to gather is. Game keeps going, go here, please. Oh, wait. Nope, that's the same branch I'm on. Game, can you just tell me where to go for this bark, please? I would like to just get some of your bark. Please, tree, and thank you. Oh. The bark is there.
What to do?
Okay. About 45 hours or so. And I realized today that I had missed this entire area, the Underdark. I'm also very confused on how I get this bark. Like, how do I get the bark? The game has told me that it's here. Oh, nice, Mur.
Let's move.
Yeah, all of this says chasm. I have a feeling I'm gonna fall to my death. Yeah, I have no idea how to get bark from the tree. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Like, it says get bark. How do I get bark? Hold, please. You're not telling me how, really? Oh, now I'm way the fuck over here. Okay. I am very confused by this. Maybe I need to go to the top?
I'll take that.
Oh, no, no, no. Go get that, you doofus. Come here, do. Yeah, I am confusion about how I get the bark of this tree. Or is that it? And I was staring at it all along. No, that's... Okay, that's where I just was. That's the sigil for the tree.
Let's have a look.
All right, embargo lifted, because I am sick of looking for this. Like, am I on the right path? Okay, so I'm not going up like I need to. I know it's going down, I'm just trying to get my bearings. Okay, that's basically where I just was. Let's see if I can go up here, if this makes a difference. Nope, nothing is currently visible. But I'm also still trying to go here. Okay, that's a bloom. That keeps me from doing magic. I don't want the... You absolute doofus. I want to throw it. That is so
I've got the plans and the Susa bark. Now I need somewhere to craft it all.
I hated that.
Forge at the blacksmith's house should do.
I hate that so much. Where's the blacksmith? Oh, the blacksmith. Okay. All right, let's get back to the Myconid colony. That was so not easily figured out. My God. Oh, absolutely went the wrong way. Good job, me. Eef, blood. More blood. Even more blood. Thanks, Raven. I've not been using the alt thing much. Where in the absolute... Am I encumbered? Oh, 200%. Oh, there's what's her face. Why are we so, why am I so slow? Am I encumbered? I am not encumbered. Why am I so slow?
I'll have to be more watchful next time.
Look at that. Got my useless old man back. I suppose that's your doing. His hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough. Collecting noble stock. Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Boulder's Gate. The locals go mad for it. Nearly nothing it can't cure. Blindness, poison, hair loss. That old idiot.
Of course. It was Bibblebeck. My friend, Bibblebeck. Curious, beautiful, but dangerous. Next time, more careful next time, for certain. Thank you for your help. What were you saying? My words get away from me. You'll have to ask Dereth. She knows the ins and outs. Noble stock. Yes, Dereth needs noble stock. Mushroom. Good stuff. And a ledge. Yes. I was on a ledge. Crumbled to bits. And I tumbled down. The shop needs all we find. Bone cloaks. Baldur's Gate. Anything from... anything sourced here. Very high rate of profit. Mushroom. Powerful. Dereth wants it for a brew. She's very good, my Dereth. Very good at a brew.
Keep getting lost.
So, question for the chat. If I, let's say I post something and you post an odd reply, or let's say I post something and you decide to give kind of an odd response. Why am I running so slowly? Sorry, it is actually bothering me that I'm running so slow. Oh, blessings. There we go. I'm still running slow. I hate it. My size has increased. Okay.
Seems simple enough.
And I go, that's nice. How would you take that? Okay, fair enough, Riku. But would you then turn around and block me? And unfriend me, etc., etc.? Out of curiosity. So, yesterday that happened. I googled the mashup I heard while I was out, and I shared the link. And someone replied with some other irrelevant mashup. And literally all I responded with was, that's nice. And then I suddenly was short a person on Facebook. And I can no longer find the reply. So that means they took that and fucking blocked or muted me. So I guess it's like, was that deep? Oh, I am ginormous. I guess that's my question, because to me that just seemed like too much. If that absolutely makes sense. Okay, because I was like, am I... Well, considering I also don't believe those Reddit posts when people share them of, am I the asshole? I don't believe those are real posts. Let's
crack it open.
So I'm just curious, because I'm like, that's the only explanation. Because I didn't say, fuck you. I didn't say, fuck off. All I literally said was, that's nice. Okay, how the fuck? I guess I'm not in the right place. Ooh, a chest, though. Yeah, because it was just like... Oh, I really can't get in there now.
I'm way too big.
Hmm. Okay, I'm lost. How the fuck do I get in there? How do I get in the Hag's Workshop? I am very lost. Well, I was on Twitter, so I'm not sure how I could have done that fair. Okay, I am real lost, y'all. I have no idea how I get to the Hag's Workshop from here. Nope, game said I can't reach it. You know what? Well, it was also just kind of like, why the fuck is this a response you're giving me? Like, nowhere in my reply did it indicate I wanted links to something else. You know? Oh, okay, so now the game is actually... I don't know, it just felt like a lot. Like, kind of a... All I said was, that's nice. Now, how you read the that's nice, that I feel like that's on you. And there are people that I like a lot that I have muted because Jesus Christ, do they talk a lot on social media, and some days I just really don't want to hear it. And it's like, I like you normally a lot, but today not so much. I don't know. Maybe I'm just a grumpy asshole. I don't know.
Hey, Hope. Soldier?
I don't know, I just feel like people have put way too much stock into social media shit. If that makes sense. Oh, I don't actually want any of that. Hey, bone cap. Y'all were looking for that. Give me that potion, though. No, you doofus.
Is there something you want to talk about, my dear?
We are not sitting here talking.
Darling, I thought you'd never ask. I'll see you tonight.
Can we get out of the fire, please? Please? Okay, what am I looking for to help Marina? You know what? Lauren wouldn't talk to me, so... I'm not sure how to help them.
One day I'll catch a break.
Also, where the fuck do I need to go? He sure, or they sure did. I don't know why I did that. Okay, now that we've beaten the hag. I'm not sure.
My sweet Callum, whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
Okay. This whole place is disturbing. I think it's because I've got the,
I have something to ask.
Are you okay now, bro?
Is the hag gone? Gods, tell me she's gone. Oh, please. May she burn in the nine hells. The things she did. The things she made me do. Vile. Disgusting. Good gods. You're the one.
Oh my god, I'm not a mind flayer.
No. I saw it. You're covered in blood and gore, vomiting, and then...
But you know what? But there's a thing,
Riku. Your skull splits open. A thing.
If you rant on your own page, that's one thing. But if you constantly run into other people's streams, or not streams, I said that because I'm streaming.
Eyes go like, dead and you...
There's a difference between I'm on my own page, my own space, and I've had
everyone
a rant.
Everyone around you.
Versus being pedantic and weird on someone else's.
Hag magic it might be, but it's never been wrong. Not once. I'm so sorry. I can't stay. You're too dangerous. But I hope... I only hope it's a quick death.
Well, at least he left. I just feel like there's a difference in... Oh no, that sounded like a scream. There is a vast difference in you... Okay, I don't know where the fuck I'm going anymore. Don't tell me Marina's still down here. Crying because we didn't let her get duped by the hag. I swear to Jesus, if she's still down here, I'm tempted to leave her ass down here. And it's like, that's why I get so irritated. Because people, and I don't know if those of you that are on Blue Sky have noticed this as well. People have gotten way too comfortable on Blue Sky lately. Oh, nat 20, yay. I don't know what it is, but they have gotten far too comfortable being a little too casual with people. You know? I could feel his ankles. I could feel his ankles from here. Oh my god, Marina, where the fuck are you? I don't want to waste all my trap disarm kits on this. Because that's going to hurt if we run across it. Like, I don't know if any of you saw, but somebody I follow was like, oh, I don't think I've ever seen an unfunny bisexual. And I threw a little self-deprecating humor in there. And they were like, and it was just, A, it was a weird reply, but then they added fuckass onto it. And I was like, what? Okay, where in the entire fuck am I going? Am I going back in the Underdark this way? And it's like, I don't know you like that for you to be trying to joke with me? If that makes a lick of sense. Where I'm just like, for the non-white folks in the chat, how many times have you heard you go play with your little friends, not with me?
It's mine now.
Well, it's not even just weird on the internet, it's just weird in general. Ooh, shit, I'm glad I peeped in here. Alrighty, got in that. Alright, I literally don't know where to go at this point. Fuck it, we going in the mushroom circle. You know what, fuck Marina. Oh no! Where's everybody at? Why are we not together? Why are we not together? God damn it.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Are you fucking kidding me? I said, people have forgotten how to just act on the internet in general?
Never
done. Wow, I literally just... Oh, I just want to go over there. But it was like, why was that fuck-ass comment necessary, you know? And I'm sure they probably thought that they were being cute or funny, and I'm like, no. I don't know you like that. And I do that in Twitch chats too. I don't know if Fair's still here. But sometimes when I'm in someone's stream and they actually, like, I know them. Oh, there you are, you heifer.
What's in here?
Hey, Dimples.
Gods, didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home.
Well, I didn't know if you were, like, having post-brunch itis, just chilling.
The thought of putting him
How's things going, Dimples? Is, Reverie still going on? Yay. But, I mean, Fair and Kelly have seen that.
We were just kids when we met. I might have pushed him off a swing I wanted. He got right up and pushed me back. I was so surprised.
Gotcha.
I just laughed.
I should eat something though, because I've got
you
about an hour.
Too.
Wait, DJ's on.
We've barely spent a day apart since.
Sorry, I'm very surprised to see DJ on a Sunday.
Not even a little bit. But I will be.
Do I still have wine? I do still have wine.
No! He deserves a proper burial. He deserves some rest. And he won't get that here.
But, I don't know what was in the... I don't know what was in the air. She literally has nothing before gold. Wow.
You're a miserable bastard. You know that?
I'm sorry I couldn't bring you back.
Wow. Oh no.
I can't believe it didn't work. That all of this was for nothing. I'm sorry.
Can we take the coffin and take him somewhere? Like, I literally don't know what to do. The game's giving me red, like I'm stealing it if I pick it up. So, embargo lifted. Oh my god, all I had to do was go around the corner and that bitch was right there. I hate this. Because she's not... I'm not getting an option to... I'm seriously not getting an option to do anything. Interacting with the coffin just gives me a theft. I did say embargo lifted, yes, Riku. Oop, rotten tomato, don't want that. And that's all water, so. So will something happen if I try to pick up the coffin? Because if she's just going to yell at me more. Oh. Do you remember the wand's name? I might have it. Let me go in the hag's hut. Shit. I probably don't have it because I did not explore the hut at all. So I was too busy trying not to die during the hag fight, so my god, Asterion. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, Dimples, if you need to yell, please feel free to holler at me. Alright, time to steal everything in this hut. Oh, is it in this wooden chest? Nope. That would be too easy. Okay. Oh, time to steal everything in the hut. I'll take the mortar and pestle. You mean the cage where she was keeping Myrina? Or the table? Damn, I didn't need to buy all those potions of healing. I could have just kept my fucking money. Feel you, Dimples, but I also understand, because I mean, didn't talk about it publicly, but there was a lot of shit that we dealt with rivals that will never see the light of day. Got you. Okay, so basically I need to go back through the fire. Good job, me. Alright, now we can walk through there. So the hag's lair where the cage was. Okay. My god. Now, here's the question. Well, and I was in and out of meetings, so I absolutely missed that. Yeah, I'm just real tired of being lost in this area. Oh, goody, bones. Oh my god, I was just here. Gale, cast Featherfall, because I am sick of this shit. So... we're not jumping anywhere else. You doofuses have Featherfall, I swear to God. Oh my God. So when I get to the cage?
Light on my feet.
So the cage burned. Yeah, the door where I just went through earlier? You mean it's in that room and I missed it? Because the cage burned. So, am I going through this door affair, or am I going... it looks like the chasm might be death. Then I might have picked it up and it's just not on me. Oh my God, I was not trying to actually tab. I keep hitting tab by mistake. Staff of Crones, there it is. Okay, I'm going to give that to... you know how many times I've walked through this room, y'all?
Yeah, right.
Since Gale has staff. So, how bad is it if we revive old boy? Because I kind of want to revive him just because she was such a rude bitch to me.
Gods, didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again.
Didn't get this last time.
We were just kids when we met. I might have pushed him off a swing I wanted. He got right up and pushed me back. I was so surprised that I just laughed.
Y'all got swings?
You did too. We've barely spent a day apart since. I'm sorry I couldn't bring you back.
Everyone subscribes to what is mine.
I'm not trying to steal it. So fair, what do I do with this? I've got the... I've got the... Okay, I've got the staff, or do I have to have it? Because I can't use... Okay, I'm just going to Google it, because now I'm just annoyed. Use Staff of Crones. BG3. Yeah, and all of the... Alright, well that was just useless search. Help Marina. So what do I do? It doesn't say what to do. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna save again. I'm gonna try something. If this doesn't work, then I will ask for help. Okay, well that didn't work. What the fuck? All right, what do I do, Raven? Because I've got her. There was?
As you wish.
I may have picked up that wand already, and Gale may already be using it, but... Because this is the Wand of Crones I've already picked up. I don't see any other wand to pick up. I have the Wand of Crones. Question is what to do with it.
Mine for the taking.
Open this cage, you mounting asshole!
Are you I hate this. Alright, we're gonna go outside and then I need a quick bio because I've been chugging water. Oh my god, this is so tedious. Actually, no. Let me equip this wand. I hate this. What the fuck?
What? You can.
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air suddenly tastes acrid. It wants to be used.
Bring it back! Bring Connor back! Please!
Nah, she wants her husband back so bad she can have him, and I hope she has many unhappy years of it. You wanted him back. Oh my god.
What's happening? Why is he still dead?
You wanted him back.
You feel something pull at you. The creature
yearns
for a master.
Oh god.
What have you done to him? Oh, this isn't what she promised.
Oh, it
I wanted
is.
Him back the way he was, not this. Connor? I don't even know if he's in there, but he might be. And if he is, I'll find him and bring him back. Thanks. But we'll need more than luck. A bloody miracle, more like it. I'll find a wizard or something. Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate can help us.
You're talking to a wizard.
Connor always said you can find anything in that city.
Hagar.
Remember?
Look, she was rude
thank
to me.
You, I guess. Come on, love. Let's go.
That zombie is going to eat her and her baby.
The technique was excellent.
Y'all. Okay, so we're gonna go. Well. What's at the Goblin Camp? Why do I still have something at the Goblin Camp? Oh, let's go back to the Blighted Village. And now I'm going. One second. I'm gonna. I don't know why, but my mixer is clearly working because you all hear me, but it's not responding to touch commands. But I don't want to close the mixer. Hold on. I hate that people are like, I got the same error. Eugenio's playing, but he's ahead of me. I kind of hate the Steam narcs on you. But also, I cannot ignore the need for a quick bio. I'll be right back. I'm back. I hope you all did not get any stepping away from the... Wait, finish the masterwork weapon. Excuse me? Why is this? Okay, that's the potion place. Ah. I've never gone in here. That would be why.
Well, hello. How for a skeleton key?
I'm never taking this armor off Asterion. Yeah, I'm never taking this armor off of Asterion. I don't know why those were locked again, though. I've clearly... Oh, hello. I've clearly been in here. I have stolen everything. Yeah, I have picked this place pretty clean. Oh, I got some ridiculous rolls, Puddle. Asterion got like a 34 one time, and there was a door that had a 30 DC, and I still hit it. And I was like, miscusey the fuck? Okay, this is weird. Kelly, I don't know if you're still here. I have a ladder. Actually, I can take that and sell it. I still have a ladder. When the Opera Geek was playing earlier today, she came in the same place. And had no ladder. So how do I Oh, the adamantine forge. Okay. How do I send all that to camp? So, okay, Gale needs cacophony back. All right, I have a mild confuse. I'm here. Do I have to?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh my God, I need a long rest. I forgot I'm still bigger than everyone else. Okay. finish the blacksmith's weapon. Just tell me how the fuck to do it. I don't have the wait. Okay, I've got. Oh. I see. I see, I see, I see. Oh, I need to give up a weapon. Shit.
Careful, I might.
I could make him a dagger. Where's that fucking bark? I literally just had the bark. Where did it go? Okay, this doesn't explain anything. Okay, how the fuck do I forge anything? Okay, this doesn't explain anything. Sorry, I'm looking this up because nothing actually explains how to use the fucking forge. Oh my god. This is so backwards.
Looking ahead.
Someone there.
The fuck? Oh my god.
Blood. No, never mind.
Roaring furnace awaits an offering. A candy sweet scent wafts forth. The susabark infuses the weapon from within the flames.
It wouldn't let me use the other dagger.
The dagger is yours for the taking.
Oh, it helps when I turn on. Is that what it gave me? No. Not only does 6 to 9 damage? What kind of useless bullshit is this? I did all of that. That's all I got. Cool. I went through all of that shit, and that's all I got. Good to know. And a dagger that's not even as good as what I am carrying. All right. Find Kethric Thorm's relic. All right, we're gonna have to go to camp and get... God, we're gonna have to long rest because I cannot take this. All right, Karlach, my love, you will have to stay.
Soldier?
Depends on the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand, every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to survive him. Anyway, what were we talking about?
I don't understand this I want to be with Gale thing. Okay, Gale, you're going to have to give up your fucking...
Moving in.
Everything. My wizard level is too fucking low. Oh. Those would be great once I got a monk. Sorry. Gale, I adore you. But absolutely, I need you to stay in camp. That's disturbing. I just want to take all of your shit before I take you out of the party. Oh.
How many die today?
My time is
wow,
yours.
My voice even changed.
What do you need?
Oh, Gail, my love, I need you to be in camp.
I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it.
A private word would be nice.
As much as I'm coming to dislike Shadowheart.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? All right.
All right, can I... Get anything new?
Oak Father preserve you.
All right.
Here goes nothing.
Now, does anyone want to talk to me? Apparently not.
I'll kill you so badly!
How many potions of animal speaking do I have? Wait, I thought I had like 5. Anyo, you want to hear something funny? I was just talking about you. Not in a bad way, but I just thought it was funny that Steam basically narked on you. No, not in a bad way. Yeah. I went to look up something and Steam was like, you're playing. And I was like, wow, Steam, narking on people. Damn. Oh, she's gonna need that potion of Featherfall. I should keep my draw poison. Karlach definitely should have that. I'm gonna send that to camp. I'm trying. Keyword try. To make some progress and then eventually get back to the Gauntlet of Shar. But I suck at the Gauntlet of Shar. I have died many times in the Gauntlet of Shar. I also don't know how I have all this money, and we're close to level 7, so I'm trying to do stuff that's gonna let me be level 7. Alright, well, you're about to find out. That's why I'm getting a Shadow Heart back. How's your weekend going? I'm glad to see you. I'm glad that you said hi in chat. I know you are a serial lurker. And knock on wood, my computer has not exploded or given me problems today. Okay, all good. I am looking for something I saw Jasmine do, and I haven't found it. I know it's in the Underdark. It's a Warforged forge, and I have not found it. Alright. We did find Balthazar. We made a deal with the rats. Alright, let me also save, now that I've gone and done a bunch of shit. Oh, where is it?
On my way.
Because there's a devil that kind of sort of wants us dead a lot. Okay. soft step trial I have tried to do several times.
I wonder what the next move is.
I'm unsure.
Invisibilis. Worth a try.
What I need to do in order to get through
an
it.
Ancient rust-colored bloodstain. If you recognize this as
blood
a trial mandrel. Where initiates would prove themselves to Lady Shar.
And everyone is wearing a cape.
Values those that can remain unseen and can still obtain what they want.
Wait, do I have a potion of invisibility?
I'll go this way.
Shit. Not that way. Because if those traps go off, it gives me away.
Perfectly hidden.
Don't want thieves' tools. Definitely don't want a candle when I'm trying to hide. Hey, Randall.
No time to dally. My faith protects me.
I would like your faith to get you through this fucking trial. What? Why am I not invisible? Excuse me? Why did I stop being invisible? I'm irritated. Apparently that scroll of invisibility didn't work. And I didn't bring Gale. Well, shit.
Unseen as I was taught.
I don't know why, but that just broke.
Tread carefully.
Oh, it's still there. Hide, hide, hide. I'm almost there. I hate that I keep almost getting caught here. No, I don't want to pickpocket that thing. I just want to get out of this fucking dungeon. There's a button. God damn it! Motherfucker. I'm also just annoyed because I did not get to do the computer changeover that was planned for the day because my friend. Oh, I didn't see those shadows before. My friend that was gonna come over and help me stepped on glass at fair yesterday.
Go!
sorry, this is frustrating me because I have tried to do this so many times, both off and on stream, and I'm getting frustrated with it. Well, I know I keep swearing and yelling, and I do have a time limit today because I'm doing a session zero with my coworkers who want to get in a game while I'm in town. What the fuck do you mean hiding failed? What saw me? What? What the fuck? Eugenio, I hope you don't. I hope you are through this part, depending on what you're doing. Because this is so frustrating. Okay.
Calm and quiet, that's the way.
I don't know what I saw. And sorry, I know that yelling is not ideal. I thought it was those little black shadows on the floor. I don't want to pickpocket the shadow. I want to get past this. But still, I know that me yelling is not exactly exciting. Am I supposed to embrace the shadow? I'm very confused on what to do. I'm very confused. And I really don't know what to do. I don't know how many times I can cast pass without a trace. Because there is a trap that way, and if I take the time to... disarm the trap, that's no time for the shadows to see me. And invisibility didn't last for shit. And I'm also just very tired of getting super close. Okay, how is it I can pass that thing almost on top of it? I don't know what else to do, Kelly. I'm sneaking. I'm getting almost to the end, and I can't fucking get there. When I go to the library, I can't do any magic. Now I'm just pissed off at this point. And I've lost 15 hit points doing this shit.
And these things,
now I'm just annoyed.
Time to press ahead.
Fuck this trial. I mean, I know I'm not the best at stealth, but come on.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's super frustrating. You can see that it's frustrating. bulky door. Imagine that. Self-same trial? What the f-
I'm ready. There's a grim sort of artistry in how these remains are laid out. Someone has a creative streak.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering. Another of Lady Shar's trials that her initiates must face. This one would challenge their combat prowess.
This is irritating. There's probably not an actual guide out yet. I'm great to fight myself.
Until we shed that which holds us back.
Might find something useful.
I really don't care about this.
Onward then.
Wow, a bone.
Better get to it.
Prime spot for an ambush.
I used an invisibility potion. It didn't last. It literally did not last long enough to get through it. Why are we fighting Asterion?
I was trying to concentrate.
Look, you doofus. You're gonna hide against yourself. You're gonna sneak up on yourself. I don't know if Neil is still on, but his VA was on playing this earlier. Killed myself.
Taking my time in the shadows.
All right, Karlach.
Ready for some good news.
You're up.
Halfling essence.
Oh, Shadowheart has to kill herself. Great.
Hunt fast.
Oh shit, whose turn is it?
Time to move.
Putting action dash. Eugenio, I'm glad you're here though. Because I absolutely do not know how to use a rogue. Karlach. Okay, Karlach. Karlach versus Karlach. Cool. I'm gonna use hold person on you. Then I'm just gonna heal myself. Wow, that was all you did with mass healing word, really? Wow, my character's just generic drow. Oh, you compel duel me? You compel duel me, okay. Oh, really? Wait, are you playing as Asterion or you have a. Or you,
Under their noses.
or you are have a Asterion in the party. Oh, paddle. Wow, instead of me, it's just drow. I'm moderately insulted. I am moderately insulted. Yo, could you maybe not? Okay, where's actual Shadow Heart? Wow. Blessing of Saloon. Oh, you went invisible too? Really? Hi, Oddstar. How are you?
Say bye bye.
A better position.
Rude. That should hit one of them. You have one HP. Homester, you. Who is this? Oh, my double. How are you?
Moving.
And I'm going to use one of Invictus's large potions. You have one hit point. Ow, you son of an anteven whore! Jesus! Oh, cool, cool. I mean, not. Oh, I use both my attacks, that's why.
In position.
Already? Oh. Oh, I need to feed on you, friendo.
I can't take much more.
Run.
Keep guessing.
Why is taking a die an option? Okay, what purpose does she serve? She literally can't do anything.
Got to move.
Where's my double? I'm turning all undead. I'm not undead though? Oh my god, stop. No! Starion! I don't know if Neil is still on, but. Ugh! Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Ha!
I need to help Astarion. Can you just let me go to his side, please?
Got it.
This is annoying. Oh, Guiding Bolt, I see you now. Lord, can I just like... I can't even cunning action hide.
Let's go.
Where's my other self?
Best think ahead, or I'm lost. Time to press ahead.
Oh wait, am I done? Hold on. Fake Shadow Heart is right there. You mean I wasn't in initiative order this whole fucking time? Here we go. She is
Where do I go from here?
Okay, I can't cast spells. That's fine. Are you gonna be a PAX Outstar? Where are you?
Got to concentrate. Onward.
Where the fuck? Who also had like 10 potions? Where are you?
Heading out.
Oh, are you our? is silenced down.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Are you absolutely for real?
What should I do?
I literally don't know what to do right now. Half the shit I can do requires... You bitch. Sorry, not sorry. Oh no, 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 no. Absolutely not.
Aye, aye.
I'm tired of you. I am 200% tired of you.
Moving. Another fight. Let's go.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
And blades always sharp.
Oh my god.
All right. Time to see what new horror's waiting for us.
All right. We're definitely saving. Now.
You are worthy. Continue to not fail me.
The soft step trial, I don't know what to do with that, and I hate it. And the game will not let me fast travel. Oh, good. Then we should definitely link up. Okay, I can get out of here. Okay, what is wrong with... Okay. So... Have you done this, Outstar? Oh, is this up higher? Let's go. I'm guessing you have since... Karlach, you coming with us, buddy?
Making me sweat.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
I know you're not feeling great, but could Don't you... Oh, this is taking us down. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Watch your back.
So I stood on that earlier and got no options. Okay, so the silence. Since you are here, Outstar, and you did
haste.
So, actual question. Do we have to do all of the trials? Or just enough to get one umbral gem?
Anything of use?
Well, I asked Outstar, but cool.
My faith protects me. I'll give it a try.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
I hate this.
Another trial to judge the mettle of Lady Shar's initiates. This one would test their ability to navigate her sacred darkness.
I don't mind puzzles in games, but it just feels like it's too much. Although I do need to stop soon, because like I said, I've got a session zero for the one shot I'm running with coworkers. Please let me find that I have a scroll of dark vision. Somebody has a scroll of dark vision? Fuck. I thought I had dark vision. I'm sorry, what? The fuck? Oh my god. I hate this. We're never getting through here because I'm never getting through these fucking trials. This is annoying the shit out of me.
Take cure.
Need healing.
Better than nothing.
Yeah? All right.
All right, I'm going to camp because this is pissing me off. I guess I'm never finishing the game because I can't get through these.
Open this cage, you mounting asshole!
All right, I need to go prep for the session zero, and now I'm just pissed off. Because I can't figure out these trials, and I'm sick of doing them over and over, and if I have to pass them, then this is as far as I'm getting in the game, because this is annoying. This makes no sense that I have to do this, so I'm gonna go prep for session zero, and we're gonna go raid DJ. Because he is usually not on. We'll see. I don't know how my coworkers are to play with, so. Let's go raid DJ. I may stream tomorrow. I may not. Depends on if I get up and actually go to the gym. So have a good one, y'all.